Without this, no bird can fly. It creates music and lets us bounce on a trampoline. And these three things have something in common? What the tech? The commonality is vibration, but the resonance caused by vibration, that is, vibration with ever-increasing amplitudes, can also become destructive. This is called a resonance disaster. Even fans are not immune to damage caused by resonance. Resonance is triggered by the fan's own increasingly strong vibrations and is also known as sympathetic vibration. This quickly leads to damage, such as destroyed motor bearings. Although fans are precisely balanced by the manufacturer, there is still a risk due to different installation situations. Unfortunately, these cannot be predicted or taken into account. Installing a fan in a system always creates a new vibrational arrangement with a specific structural resonance frequency. Vibration-absorbing elements are used to isolate the fan from vibrations in the environment. The FanGrid modules, which are also available as a plug-and-play solution, help minimize the external influence. For example, the intake and delivery sides are reliably separated from one another. Critical speeds are avoided by programmable blanking zones, or even easier, integrated vibration sensors detect critical speed ranges and automatically prevent them. Even so, it is essential to perform a vibration measurement after installation and repeat this regularly. To do this, vibrations are measured in two, or preferably three, axes. Do you know a case where vibrations should not be occurring at all? Feel free to post them in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. See you next time!